After almost 52 years of analog broadcasting, WTHR Indianapolis Analog Channel 13 now leaves the air. WTHR is owned and operated by Video Indiana Incorporated and transmits on television channel 13, 210 to 216 megahertz, authorized by the Federal Communications Commission. Although WTHR's analog broadcast signal is now discontinued, WTHR continues to broadcast an over-the-air digital television signal. We invite you to continue watching WTHR programming by tuning your digital television receiver to WTHR channels 13.1, 13.2, or 13.3. Now, on behalf of the staff and management of WTHR, we bid you a pleasant good night.
Digital world? By June 12th, Antenna TV will be all digital. Remember to rescan your converter box or digital TV set, especially after June 12th, to get all your channels. Press Menu on your remote and choose the Channel Scan function. By rescanning, your TV set will find all the channels available in your area. Visit DTVAnswers.com or phone 888-CALL-FCC to learn more. Antenna TV goes all digital on June 12th, so get ready and tell a friend.
The Cox Bundle makes life easier.
It saves you money, up to $190 a year.
Digital cable, high-speed internet, and digital telephone, all from one local company.
All in one simple bill. Now that's convenient.
There's one thing we all agree on, the Cox Bundle. Bring home digital cable and access up to 180 channels and thousands of on-demand programs. Blazing fast internet with a free security suite and home phone service with our most popular calling features.
It's all about the latest technology. That's why I go with Cox.
Cox saves you money on the best services.
It's that simple. Don't forget the local support from 2,000 employees.
And the high-def channels are free. The Cox Bundle just makes everyone happy.
Good point.
Yeah, we're all a little different, but one thing we can all agree on.
The Cox Bundle.
Digital cable.
High-speed internet.
And digital telephone.
Get more out of what you're into with the Cox Bundle for just $99.40. Call 389-5013 today to order or visit coxbestoffers.com.
Fox 43 News at 10. Hampton Roads' most watched news at 10. Hampton Roads, you're watching Fox 43.
Welcome to Merv Griffin's Crosswords. And now, here are your crossword solvers. Jared Bierlow, a pizza delivery man from Connecticut. And Kathleen Schroeder, an artist from Pennsylvania. And now, here's your host, Ty Dredway.
Thank you, Ed. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Merv Griffin's Crosswords. Our answer to a game 60 million Americans can't get enough of. Now let's meet our crossword puzzle solvers for today. Jared Bierlow's here from Connecticut, hosts a weekly pub quiz competition.
I love it, Ty. Someday, I'm getting your job.
You know what? Someday, we're moving the show inside a pub.
Okay.
Kathleen Schroeder's here from Pennsylvania, who is an artist, a fine artist.
I'm a fine artist. I work with clay. I mostly do sculptures for the home and garden, but I've also been known to mix up some concrete now and then.
Interesting. Well, welcome to both of you. You both know how the game is played. First player to buzz in with the correct answer and the correct spelling earns cash. If you get it wrong, we're going to subtract that amount from your score, and your opponent may get a shot at it. You both ready to play?
Yes.
Great. Well, then let's do crosswords. Let's take a look at the puzzle we're going to be trying to complete today. Hands on buzzers, players. Good luck to both of you. Here is your first clue. Four letters, $100. Figures involved in...